Daniel, today's the day you left for San Francisco. And already I'm filled with biting loneliness and I don't know what to do. So to pass the time, I'm gonna be going out into the campus and I'm gonna be slacklining and just pondering life, because you never know what's gonna come to you out on the lonely road, in the lonely world. One thing I do know is that this week by myself on campus is gonna be filled with a lot of procrastination, a lot of doing nothing, but also, yeah, not much. Miss you.
I'm a Scatman.
Done this in about 10 weeks, and so far all my tries have been basically a metaphor for finals week. So, enjoy. UCLA student Danielle Jensen. Danielle, how's your finals week going?
It's going. It's been pretty smooth so far. I've been very productive in areas other than my finals.
Sounds good. Now, Danielle, there have been reports about UCLA memes. How do you feel about those?
I think they're great.
Now, Danielle, we here at Minimade Labs like to pride ourselves with quality content. So, what would you have to say to the viewers back home?
I say you should watch Minute Maid Laughs. They're hilarious. I don't know. I start following the vlogs.
We haven't paid her to say that. And we don't have anything on her. She's just saying that. All right. Now, last but not least, Danielle, thank you for joining us today.
A diamond home flush to his nose. Tickle that cheek and take your tone.
I am on campus, about to do some cool stuff, about to take a final, gonna be exciting. I did study for it, Dad, Daniel, so campus, while you've been gone, has been pretty nice, just like always, and yeah, a lot of people have been giving me weird looks. They think I'm some idiot talking into a camera to post it on the internet. In the long run, we hope that this video series is just kind of a cool little insight into our lives and definitely a big practice in editing and just kind of filming the world around us, which right now looks like this. So, that's pretty nice. Oh wait, gotta do the whole plaza. Beautiful. Just try naming a more iconic duo. That's me not being original. Here in the main plaza, about to go stop at the library before I take my final. Wish me luck. Oh, there's a plane going by. You're funnier than I am. Daniel, excited to hear about what it's like in San Francisco. Meanwhile, I'll just be on campus for a few more days. I leave on Friday. Thank you for watching Minute Maid Vlogs, episode 1. If you liked, leave a like. forever.